Baby! Seeing this in the travel brochure.
Huh! Hey, what up, Banan? Would it be a complete playthrough if I didn't? Oh, fucking... Fantastic. I might not even go back to Serious Sam after this. Let alone streaming in general.
I smell an ambush.
I really should just skip doing all this shit on subsequent playthroughs. What? side.
Cool. Hey!
It's probably gonna happen, man. That last fight is absolutely fucked. Literally no playtesting went into it in Croteen's part. I know that they did not playtest it at all, because there's literally nothing like that fight in the actual game itself. Well, there is that fight in the actual game, but you have a cannon.
Let's get serious.
Oh, that's nice. That's nice. Jumping into the water is definitely something that should actually harm you. Good shit, Croteen.
Huh?
though the Karnaks are the only levels that I have seen that bug happen in.
Cool.
Oh, really? Damn. Like, I can't think of a single other time that that's happened to me in, like, a different map. But it has consistently happened in both the actual version of Karnak and the Karnak demo, where jumping into this Ankh pool has hurt me. Hmm. I guess, well, in Serious Sam 3, there's barely any water enough to actually run into that issue a lot. Attack me. Team thought it'd be cool if you could literally have an enemy teleport right next to you. Hmm. Twice, actually, because not only did they spawn that clear right in the center of the arena, they also spawn the kamikazes right in the center of the area. Do some gardening before the fight starts.
Let's rock and roll.
Oh, yes. I really wish they just cut this part out. Thank you. They still spawn Narcs. Holy shit. Oh, all four of those were misses. Well, most of this is like not even a big deal until literally the very end is when it becomes a very big deal. I'm not even at the part yet, dude. What do you mean you thought I failed? Thinking minigun until whenever switch over to rockets for like clusters. I don't know. Hardest fight in all of Serious Sam. It's in the demo. It's in the demo. If you want real hardcore gameplay, play the demo. Little ledge. Oh, we got it. It's over. Ow. Okay. Thank you. Yeah, I guess just stick with the minigun. I guess it was my mistake to go with the rocket launcher last time. Easier with the rocket launcher, no way. I tried doing rocket launcher last time and I got killed. I did minigun that time and I'm alive. This is like full finish, right? Yes, okay, good. There's still like a fight, but it's not even a real fight. Get to watch this epic cutscene of Sam putting down the whatever. Oh, I saw it. This looked extremely lazy. Like, the clears just spawn into existence. Like, how hard would it be to have that door at the end of the hallway be open and then have the clears run through the doorway? But no, they don't run through the doorway. They just literally spawn right in front of me. So now, first encounter is officially finished. It's done.